outside of the front door. Your view. And this is kind of your living room, dining room area. You also have two doors to go outside, this one and that one over there. And of course, that's your window. That's your view outside is the pool. And then you walk this way, and you have the kitchen. A little divider there, wall that separates the kitchen from the dining room, living room area. So, appliances, fridge, sink, dishwasher, stove, microwave. Feels like granite, so it's probably granite countertops. Hallway, you have a closet for storage. So, and the bathroom. And right outside by the bathroom, you have a linen closet. Okay. And if I turn around the other way, you're actually in the bedroom. The place is nice, bright, and airy. In the closet, you have actually kind of separates a little bit, but the closet has a water heater tank in there as well, and the water heater tank looks to be fairly new. But you still have all this great closet space. It goes all the way back in there. And then over here, it seems to be part of the AC unit, almost like an in window, but central type AC. And again, you have storage here, some plumbing, but could be used for storage as well. So, go back out here. So, yeah, it's kind of like a central AC because you have your thermostat as well. So,